Hey, everybody, Star here. What is going on today? We are playing as the Demo Man with the Regulator, and we're disguised, and we got a parrot on our shoulder. And Team Fortress 2, you've just gotten so wacky over time, but we're doing something even wackier than that hat combination. We are here once again on Team Fortress 2 multiplied by 10. So, of course, we've got people flying around in the sky using the Beggar's Bazooka. If you didn't catch my previous video where I showed off a lot of the items from this game mode, I recommend you do so because it really does just explain what a lot of the items are capable of. It is every weapon in the game that has stats. You basically multiply them by 10 if you're unfamiliar with this, and that's what you get. And what we're trying to do right here is use the Hafzatuichi. We're going to cut some people's heads off and, you know, take 10 times their health when we kill them and become immortal. Or just, you know, just shield charge somebody into oblivion. That works as well. And the interesting thing about using this katana is that in the regular rules of Team Fortress 2, if somebody else is carrying this weapon, you will one-shot kill them. That works the same way here. Even if they have a ton of health after they've killed somebody, you can still one-shot kill them. So it kind of works both ways. Oh, yeah, he's dead. For some reason, it turns people to gold as well, which you can't really explain. I guess you kill them so much. Oh yeah, I'm on the red team. I'm on the red. Oh, let me just back up for a second. Pretend that didn't happen. I'm gonna charge this heavy, and nothing will happen. What is this over here? What is going on? I am unfamiliar with this situation. Let me find someone to kill. That didn't work. Let me just take the health. I really do need to kill somebody to get started here. There we go, there's that spy. That gives me all of his health. You can see I have 800. It goes down really quickly, but you do have a good boost of health where you can finally kill somebody. That guy as well was carrying the Hafzatuichi. So one-shot kill, like I was talking about. We're holding this defense right here pretty good. Sentries in this game mode, they have a lot of defense, so not too worried about this, not too worried about him. Splendid Screen is still by far my favorite thing to use. I've also got the Wii Booty so I can turn on a dime, but the ability to shield bash somebody and just watch their body go flying is so much fun. It is so satisfying. We're gonna try and get this guy. Yeah, what's... Oh, that was very anticlimactic. I just barely stopped behind him. He would've went flying, man, I'm telling you. Get out of here. It's gonna be hard to kill him when he's using the black box and gaining back all his health, like, every time he shoots. It's gonna be hard to kill a kunai spy who probably has 14 million health. Well, yeah, there's 400 damage on him. That didn't do nothing. I'm just wanna live! That weapon is so silly. We've got kunai spies trying so hard to stab each other, then one just randomly gets the backstab. Okay, he's the winner because he mashed left click at the right time. Let's try and get out. I don't think that there's anything I could possibly do to kill the spies. I mean, I could put out damage, but they just have so much health. Yo! Into the wall! I'm done with ye. Let's set up that sentry. Oh, never mind, I'm dead. I'm pretty sure the only thing that can kill a conniver kunai spy who has their health up like that is another spy. I don't really know of anything else that would put an end to them other than another spy, because it's just ridiculous. You need something that can kill them in one shot. And I think backstab's the only thing that can really do that. I also think I do not want this guy to capture this control point. I want to win. This guy, try and find him. Spy over here. I really didn't want to waste my charge on that, but if he doesn't have it yet, I don't want him to get his infinite health, but it looks like he's got it. There's spies everywhere. He's gonna get the backstab on me eventually. He's lagging a little bit too. There we go, there we go. I'm surprised that worked. I'm genuinely surprised that worked. Let's go find someone to sneak up behind him. Oh, the sniper. Hey, oh! Not the sniper. Well, he's next, he's next. Aw, he's still next. He's just not next by me. That's definitely a spy coming up here. We're gonna wait for a charge meter and... What? Was it not a spy? Was it like a friendly spy? I mean, it's still a spy. I dropped the ball on that one. We're not gonna die again. I'm making that commitment right now. Unless I get killed by some utter nonsense, I'm not dying again. I'm jumping right into this pile. I'm gonna get backstabbed any second. No, just... Hey guys, I just made a new commitment. I have a new thing going for me. I'm not gonna die again. That's the plan, is I'm just gonna live forever. I kind of forgot about the whole Hafzatuichis killing each other in one hit, and you just immediately destroyed me. So I'm gonna watch out for that a little bit more and show up in here, kill you. Where's the scout going? Okay, he's going that way. Let's just, we're gonna hide in the corner over here for an eternity. I'm not a spy, go do your things. If someone comes around this corner, you're in my turf now, bro. I'm bored. Okay, we're going to kill people. That's not the way to stay alive forever. Okay, you're down. Fortunately enough. You're down. Turn to gold. Please leave me alone. You gotta really watch out for those people with Hafzatuichis. I really do think either that or getting backstabbed are the only things that, if I'm on my game, that's the only thing that's gonna kill me. So you gotta watch out for them dudes. Oh, that heavy. He's so fast, so fast. So slow. So fast and so slow. Oh, and there it is. That's what I'm talking about. Give me some more people to fight. That's gotta be a spy. That's just a regular old sword. Boom! It's funny. Every time. I don't know if I'm just like easily amused, but it's funny to me. It's funny to me every time. We're gonna wait for this charge meter to come back and whoop! How did I not do damage? I mean, I heard it clank on him. So whatever. It's whatever. You know, this game would make a little bit more sense, just a little bit more sense, if there weren't random crits. That puts it over the edge. It was all fine until criticals were random. Block you. I'm not gonna block you. Please don't backstab me randomly. I'm fully aware that you're in front of me. Get over here! Boom! Funny every time! Okay, this is, gotta live for 4 more minutes, but I ain't gonna be a punk. We're going in here. Just waiting for that charge meter. That's like my main damage source, so we need that. Why do I have crits? Why do I have crits? I don't need this. I'm jumping. There was no one there. And I have a sword. Of all the people. That as well. You know, he could probably wreck me pretty easily with the direct hits. We gotta watch out for that. Don't want none of that going on. When this round is over, when we go on to the next round, I will be changing classes. No more Demo Man, trying out something a little bit different that was also highly requested. Was the... Train of thought is gone! What was I saying? Was I... Where... No. Yes! I was gonna say something, but you'll just see when I play that next round, okay? Turn around. Show some respect. Where did he go? He's gonna land on my head. I was really scared. Thank you, medic. Man. Wish there was like some indication of how much health they had, so I could know whether or not to, you know, pointlessly swing at them. Get out of here! You don't want none of this! He probably doesn't really care if I give him any of that. He's going to live either way. Gotta win and I gotta not die. Both need to happen. Winning and not dying. So let's defend this for a couple seconds. We're just gonna... that's gonna get me stabbed. No, I wanted to win. All right, map change. We're gonna be doing a little bit of scouting, using Bonk Atomic Punch to get the heck out of here. We also have the atomizer, so we can jump. I'm just gonna jump. Just doing a little bit of jumping. Just, you know, doing my little jump thing. And showing up behind you, killing you somehow. This loadout is gonna be fun, but I have to tell you, I can tell you right now. Give me the health, then I'll tell you. Hold on, let me get out of this, like, near-death situation. This perpetual near-death situation. Okay, now let me tell you. This is fun, but you really need a way to kill people in this game mode. You need something that does a lot of damage to deal with those Kniver Kunai spies who I just really, really want to die. And I mean, firing one shotgun every couple seconds. I mean, it does damage, but it doesn't do enough. Just not enough. So let's get back there again. Let's just jump. He's freaking out. Slam behind. Oh, well, I fell to the floor. And I'm dead. I also don't have very much health myself. This is not working out very well. So I'm sorry, I'm going back to it. This is hands down, right now, my favorite loadout on here. I just want to have some fun with it. It is the Clattamore. With the ability to turn on a dime and go all the way around the map. You know what I did in the last video. So much fun. I'm gonna die, but I'm okay with that. I mean, a little bit. I'm ready to die. I'm not ready to die, I'm leaving. It's funny every time. Oh, he's got the flag. I'm turning around. The only unfortunate thing about this is you don't have, like, the Persian Persuader, so you don't have the ability to charge every few seconds. I don't know what I hit, but I hit something. How much health do you have? Oh, really? Okay, just for the sake of effectiveness, we're using the Persian Persuader. I'm sorry. I just love this loadout too much, or at least the Splendid Screen too much. I mean, there's so many other things you can do, but why do it? Why do it when you could, well, completely miss that guy? You get out of here. Here I come. Just running blind. And hope there's someone there to hit. There was not. There was no one there. That guy got hit. That was pleasant. Hey! How's it going, buddy? Oh, poop heavy. Whoops. Running into walls by accident. Getting Pompson by accident. I gotta summon the inner car, and no one's even caring about pushing the cart. This game mode, it feels silly to, like, try and win. Because when stuff like that is going on, when you're the guy just trying really hard to push the card and win the game, it's like, you're thinking about this all wrong. You just want to use your silly weapon, go kill a man with your silly weapon, and then you don't get to go to jail, because it was funny. I think that's the law, maybe. Don't quote me on that, really don't quote me on that, but that might be how it works. Die! I'm so scared. Whoever comes out of this teleporter. Well, never mind, I don't have charge yet. Oh, spy, I hate you. Don't come in here. I didn't want to hit him. Just leave me alone. Come on, push the cart. We gotta win now. I mean, you only push the cart when it comes down to overtime. That's the only time. Just chilling by. No, don't destroy it. Don't destroy it. I just want to. Anybody who comes out of there is pretty much dead. But I'm gonna destroy it and lag all over the place. That didn't even make a clank. Just ran forward and stopped. Oh, well, now he's got infinite health. Over there. Playing keep away. No, I gotta stop missing those. Just being silly. Oh, he would have came around the corner. He's not even. I'm laughing. You can. Never mind. I like that guy. I guess we're friends or something. I didn't know about it, but I guess we're friends. So scared. I'm so scared of getting backstabbed by that. And you see, nobody's pushing the cart anymore. Nobody cares. We got it past, like, the little threshold here where we could have more time to mess around, and no one cares. Just doing our little, you know, TF2 times 10 thing. Hey. If I die, I will switch classes, but I'm trying not to die. It's pretty hard to die when you have this much health. and the extra protection from having a shield, and the ability to just run wherever you want to run. I'm not fighting that heavy. That guy's, he's too nice of a heavy. If I can avoid it. Need my Claddamore? No, I don't want to die. The one thing that's going to kill me after I just got done saying that. You see how much damage a mini sentry did to me. It's always the mini sentries. Oh, we're going to switch classes. Let me figure something out here. I have not yet had the opportunity to be a super fast heavy. I don't think it's going to be very effective, but there's something just very charming about running at hyper speed as a heavy and lagging through the people you're trying to fight. All of these are making hit sounds. All of these. All of these. I did nothing. Well, it's less effective than I thought it was going to be. Apparently there's a damage penalty on those. I didn't know about that. And, well, that means it's going to be doing zero damage. Sad day for heavy. I mean, I suppose we could still try and have a... What? Yeah, okay, okay. I mean, I'll go with that. I mean, my head's giant. I just really hope there aren't any other snipers, like, on the enemy team. I'm gonna miss. Oh, the swing speed is so low. I forgot about this. I wasn't ready. It's 20% slower firing speed, so yeah. Okay, it's overtime now. We need to get on the car. We sincerely need to... Man. I really dropped the ball at the end there. I really did. So this round, I'm going to try and play one life here as an engineer, see exactly how a level 3 sentry will go, because it really should have a ton of health, and of course sentries always put out a ton of damage, so I want to see how effective this is actually going to be as a defense. I'm probably just going to get backstabbed or some nonsense is going to happen, but we can at least give it a try and see how things go. I also have the Pompson, which I haven't used in this yet either. I don't really know what it's gonna do. I mean, I guess it would be pretty cool for shooting medics and just sort of ruin their day. I'm gonna feel bad about it if I do it, even though it's TF20 and they probably gain Uber, like, instantly. Yeah, you fooled me. You fooled me. Just keep my back to the corner and everything will be A-okay, as long as, like, no one comes in here with a direct hit. Now, I think we could just pretty much, you know, hold out. I could sit here and tell you guys some stories about dragons and zombies and how they mate, and how their babies are zombie dragons, and that's where zombie dragons come from. Basically, this story's over. Okay, we just gotta play the waiting game. Anybody who comes in here is dying. I feel bad about this because they're not gonna be pushing the cart anyway. So, hey, maybe it's one thing that'll actually be able to kill spies. Just air blast them, Pyro. Just keep them away from the sentry. Oh, I'm dead. Just air blast him. Just air. Well, I got killed by a spy, but I feel like I got killed by a Pyro. So I'm going to play Pyro now. We're going to use the detonator, see how this goes. We also, we're pretty much going to be using the ability to detonator jump and then hit somebody with this, which has a very slow swing rate, if I recall. No, it just does a ton of damage. That's what it is. Oh, I didn't think I was going to jump that high. I wanted to meet him in the air, but I met him in the skybox. So I didn't meet him in the skybox. He was never there. Oh, look at this sneaky Pyro behind our lines. Just look at him. Just waiting. You know I'm going to go kill him. If I can ever get there. But yeah, apparently detonator jumps. Boom. That's a little bit more than I would enjoy. I would appreciate it if I didn't go that far. Boom. That was a lucky swing. Okay, okay, what are we gonna do? Let's try our hardest to jump up here. You go so fast. There's like no way to control where you're going. I pretty much need a health pack by now, so there was no point in going up there. Just really want to get out of this narrow choke point so I can show up behind some people. Let's turn this corner and go over here. Okay, it worked. That was use of excessive force. He's gonna crater, isn't he? Yes, he fell to his death. Well, let's just say I killed all of them. I'm going to say this is probably going to be one of my favorite loadouts as well. You don't get a lot of health, but you know me, I love jumping. The jump is a little bit crazy, but the ability to just instantly demolish anybody with this weapon is pretty nice. I'd like to see how it fares against a kunai spy when they've got all their health. See if I can actually maybe do damage to them, like enough to kill them, but who knows how that's going to go. I'm probably just going to die. Let me get this health, then we're going to jump up there and see if we can catch anybody off guard. Watch your step. I'm going to have to watch my step to even be able to jump up here. Okay, well, I like bounce off the ceiling and that kind of helped. Oh, you with your mini sentry. No, you don't. I don't care what it takes to kill you. It was worth it. Okay, here we go. We've got a little bit of more space to work with now. This will be nice. Hold on. Give me a second to get used to that. Again. Let's try and jump over there. Too far. Too far. Too high. Oh, I'm gonna die if I do it again. I'm gonna die anyway. Oh, here comes a pyro. I'm never gonna be able to chase that guy. Oh, I saved a life. Oh, what? What? Hold on, I'm gonna come smash you. I'm gonna show you. Oh, never mind. I'm gonna smash you. Too fast, too fast. Too fast. I just wanted to go a little bit fast. It's too much. Oh, come on. Yeah, you should have let your loadout on me, dude. No, don't do that. My weapon switch was so fast, I tried to click the detonator jump, and like I was still swinging my melee, I don't know. Falling for it. We're gonna wait up here. How did you know it? What? Oh my god, the hacks. Cheating. Everybody, hacks. Hate you! We're gonna get somebody here. So slow and so fragile. Here I come. So laggy. You missed. I can't aim that at all. I never go remotely near where I want to go. And I'm dead. We're gonna give this one more try. I mean, we're kind of in the last area here, and there's nowhere to jump. This on a map like Upward would be really nice, because you have so much free space to go wherever you want. But on a map like this, everywhere you go... Whoops, I missed. Everywhere you go, there's a wall. There's something to keep you down. There's always the man around the corner. It's just... it's tricky. You want some? Good! Is that a spy? I thought I saw a spy on the corner of my screen. Am I going crazy? Where? Damage. Here I come. You, hey, whoa, I'm gonna hit you with the brake! That lag. That sneaky spy. I don't blame the server for lagging, by the way. I mean... server connections aside, I've mentioned this before, but when you have this much stuff going on in TF2, it just gets a little bit wonky. So people warping all over the place, it's pretty hard to avoid. You're getting healed by a medic? Why? I feel like I'm getting killed by that weapon every life. We're gonna spend just one life here as a sniper, because we've got the supercharge fast Sydney Sleeper that I want to use for a moment. If you show yourself. Unfortunately, we are once again, like I said, in a very closed space. Nowhere to really get a good line of sight. Maybe up here if we come down, but we'll have to see how this goes. It seems like there's some dying and some burning out here. Let's take a peek. Hey, I peed on you. Hey, I peed on you. Where's the guys? I'm just gonna body shot it. Where's the guys? I wanna body. Where's the guy? Where? Oh, guy. I lived. I earned it. I earned it. I was there. Thank you, Darwin's Danger Shield, for giving me 4 bajillion health. Oh, hi. Every time. Okay, we're gonna see if we can do this. We've got the Blutsauger. It is killing us slowly, but we're gonna see if we can get out there and put out enough damage to stay alive. Can we do- No, mini sentry. Okay, let's go again. Time is not on our side. We're gonna make a little checkpoint right here. Oh, medic, please heal me. Oh, medic, please. Oh, medic. Oh, please. There's no health there. Okay, we're trying this one more time. Let's get out of here. Try and find someone to shoot to keep my health up. Okay, we got a little bit of health from that. Got some health from him. This is going a little bit better. Die! I am immortal! As long as there's someone to fight, I am immortal. I do, like, no damage. This is so worth it. Come on, come on, come on! I don't want to die! I want to be a doctor! I'm learning the medicine! Okay, who's next? I only got 15 shots left. This has got to be the end. Oh, poop. Okay, here we go. Take 20 seconds to reload. No! Okay. I'm pretty sure every TF20 gaming session I've ever had ends this way. With the I just want you dead loadout. Why'd that do no damage? Does the charge and targe reduce all explosive damage? Like that much of it? That's crazy. Anyway, as I was saying, this loadout just kills people. So we're gonna go do that. We're gonna make sure we don't lose. We're gonna wreck some dudes. Who are you trying to jump on? I'm gonna go get some health. Just excuse me for a second, and we're gonna go jump over there, because they probably have a teleporter up there. Yeah, they definitely do. And I want to be the guy who dismantles it. Oh, you and your charging charges. You and your charging charges. It's not fair. It's not fair. I just wanted to kill you with explosives. You know, maybe that isn't the super I win loadout button. Usually it is, but I didn't know charging charge soaked up that much damage. That's pretty crazy. So, there's a lot of Demo Man right now, so I don't think we're going to be using that. We're going to, of course, use the next best thing, which is obviously Crusader's Crossbow. That just, oh, it just wins everything everywhere. There you go. I'm saving your lives right now. They call me the lifesaver. Because, I'm sure there's a reason. Like, why else would they call me that if there wasn't a reason? I'm gonna go Uber saw one guy. Get the Ubers. Repeat. And in the meantime, we can also Crusader's Crossbow. And die to many sentries. Come here, come here, come here. Turn around, turn around. No! The mini sentry! Alright, we got 20 seconds. I mean, if they come in here and try and push the cart and actually try and win, I'm pretty sure we got this. Unless I get backstabbed right now by one of them. So I'm just gonna watch out. I'm gonna make sure I get an Uber saw. And if I can get an Uber off, I'm pretty much guaranteed we're gonna win. Just really need to find somebody to hit. Now I need to wait like 40 more seconds to be able to swing again. There we go. Go forward! Use your pyro! Good gerb! Okay, everybody, it's finally over! Thank you, everybody, for watching. I'll catch you guys next time. Peace out, everybody. Hope you guys enjoyed this and all of those things. See you later.
Success. We have been awarded additional time.